What is good, my motherfucking dudes? And welcome to another episode of Pokemon Clover. Yeah, in the last episode, we had a little bit of a technical difficulty where it was doing so, oh, you should be playing it legit type of error in the game itself. And I managed to figure out what to do to fix that, and I guess somehow while I was fixing it, it was working just fine. And next you know, there's a Pokeball missing. Like, what the fuck just happened? I didn't select any Pokemon. I went to go look in the PC for whatever this missing Pokemon was, and it was a fucking Reptike. Oh, shoot. It was a fucking Reptike! You know, the one that looks like he's gonna fight, like that? Like he wants to fight? That one. And you guys are gonna laugh your motherfucking asses off at the sound of Sir Feces. It is funny as fuck. Speaking of that, I'm going to do a team recap because it is showtime. Now, I'm not exactly going to say a word right away on first season on Sir Feces, because I want you guys to hear what he sounds like when you get to him. It's hilarious as fuck. So, we got Kusana the Rectream, got to fix over here later during a pause. We got Sub-Zero the Crystaquil, Whiskers the Glacialinx, Frostman the Yadoom, Sparkotten the Peacotten, and I'm not gonna say a word really for this next one because it is funny as fuck. You know what? I'm gonna turn the sound up. Because this shit is funny as fuck. We got Sir Feces, the Farting Mudslax. Now for their attacks. We got Kusana with Horn Leech, Bite, Spunk, and Magnitude. Sub-Zero with Ice Shard, Poison Fang, Powder Stone, Poison Tail. Whiskers, Tackle, Bite, Icy Wind, and Thundershock. Frostman with Headbutt, Icy Wind, Ice Shard, and Ice Punch. Gotta have them Icy Punches. Sparkotten with Quick Attack, Cotton Spore, Thunderbolt, and Dazzling Gleam. It says Dazzling, but it's Dazzling Gleam. And we got the Farting Sir Feces with Fury Cutter, Jump Kick, Dig, and Sludge. Mudslax. Sir Feces and Mudslax. So yeah, while I was trying to fix that little error off cam, it was doing some weird fucking shit. It's not in here. Right there. While I was trying to fix it, this is what I was This is what apparently got selected. I don't know what the other two were, but that's what was selected. So we got whatever the rib take with arm thrust, fire punch, thunder punch, and ice punch. God, those moves! You have to fix the nickname later when you find the name later. There's a mat right here. And we're over here on Singles Island. So, yeah. So now we're actually able to leave. And I thought I got that item back there. Right here. Hold on. No, I did grab that Zephyr Berry. Now we're gonna come in here. There's something important going on in here. That captain over there. And she tells us about her dad, which is that captain over there. That they're from, actually from Hoenn. So we come over here. Say, Yar, hello there, daddy. Fishing an old seafarer, I see. Well, since you're here, might as well give you this. That right there is known as cut. Ever since we got the fortune, I've been handing out this move to kids with suicidal tendencies, such as yourself. What? And it kind of take you back to the mainland. Nor is it stands, I'm a world-class one. Maybe at Marina Terrell. Basically, he's making a sign we're gonna cut ourselves. You're an idiot, dude. He's that fucking stupid. So everybody but Sub-Zero can learn cut. But we're gonna teach it to Spark Cotton. Change for a quick attack. So goodbye quick attack. And hello cut. So when we cut it, it's gonna do something pretty awesome. It asks us to do an enable auto cutter. So we take one look at it, press the A button. Watch. Watch this. See? Nigga, we stealing. Dash. Seed bomb. Typing Vanish is. gonna look right now. Dark grass type. I want one. Hit one, Nana. Oh, I want one of those. Grass fighting? Magnitude 10, bitch! Kishan. Shit, boy! My homie Tyrone made a huge career, nigga! This year was shoplifting and now he's a top dog, wet boy! You're white too, dude. You're an idiot. Oh shit, son! Oh, fuck you! Are you ready? Aye, aye, Captain! Yar, hop right on! So not from pushing it, you see more Pokemon. I'm talking to my fish source. Now where is that place to say? I think they call it the Epic Islands or something. Something like that. You're a fucking idiot. So we need to somehow in a here an amigo. I think that's someone on CD right there. We have an Amori there. So we need to go upwards. Let's go to that slut's house. So if we go this way? Hey, it's Mr. Cheddar's wife. Mrs. Cheddar. So we need to make our way upwards to up this way, maybe? There's his wife again. This is that way. That's just to the end. It's on this one. Where's the Conchita? You know where to find Conchita? Anything on this one? This one needs some raspberry. Trying to encounter that control again. Here we go. Just try and catch it. I use the barb balls. They're awesome. Yeah, didn't want to get burped again, did ya? I'm just gonna try to shoot you. Thank you. Yeah, so you found the Awakening. It's anonymous. Yeah, so where do we go to get to the next town? That way? Yeah, I'd say we go this way. Remove the agony, you might have a hard try. Holy shit, that was cool. Car freak knows nothing but fun. Getting hot in regardless of an airplane is way cooler. Catching Pokemon sucks, bro. Why don't you join my car tattoo club? Oh, thank you. I'm ready to catch Pokemon, dude. So you can just fuck off. We're around the rock tunnel. I just need to go right. So this way, I guess, is up to the rock tunnel. Yep. So that way is up to the rock tunnel. Ooh, berry. The turkey fairy. Well, I'm gonna totally skip it. What? Look what we have there! I want that thing! How am I gonna get it by surprise? That thing ran away again! Oh, damn it. You can't have some fun? What is the item up there? I want that item. Training Tater. Flamboyant. That thing's a flame? Magnitude! Okay, is that thing, part water? Yep. And it's like water poison? Mini-me? Oh, that thing again. She's got two of those motherfuckers? Oh, yeah, this is definitely gonna fucking kill. Children anymore. Anyway. Slut! You're a slut! Look at that item right there. Yeah, it's an ether. Can I go in the right way? Oh, there's that pile of shit again. That dude's gonna be blocking the way. I'm furious. Ha, this guy's a gunner. Pixies! Okay, I wasn't even trying to do that, but... that instant killed it? Pelosis? I think that's his... is that the name? I think it's weakened to, Sipan? Magnitude? Shithead! That guy's just a fucking shithead. Fucking shithead! What? Why can't you piece of turd that can out of someone's fucking ass? Oh, that? Big old pile of shit is buffing away. Oh my god. That shit's disgusting. I washed my hands after this episode. Not really. Okay, we're gonna have to find out what that pile of shit is called. Load. I'm gonna catch it in the barb ball. You're gonna be smart and stand in the ball, dumbass. I didn't have to attack this thing. It's trying to kill itself. You're gonna be smart and stand in the ball. It's not even attacking! I'm not even attacking it! It was gonna attack me, but that's not effective, bitch! Thank you. Yeah, be smart. So this thing has no fucking enemies. I'm gonna call this thing. Mr. Friendly. Or, you know what? I'm just gonna call it Mr. Friend. I kinda figured there'd be a way around that. Oh, shit. Hey, look, it's Mr. Friend. What you doing, buddy? Can I say hi? Nice to see you too, buddy. Facade. Come on, oh, wait, this part is TN. What? Oh my god, this cute little bear. Had a piece of bacon on it. Freaking back. Smoke, give me all you want, fool. Yeah, third barb ball, you were smart. I'm just gonna call this thing Bacon Cub for now. So I can think of a better nickname. I need to do something about that, is there like a, I don't know, is it Pooper Scooper or something? Never know. I guess we might have to go through, Dark Cave. Alright, I'm on Great Ball, bitch! What the fuck is he think, man? I just getting notoriously difficult or something like that. Straight dark, just like your mom's favorite coffee. Guys, this is the part we fight again. Okay, that's cool. It's a flower. This thing has levitate. It's perfect for Sub-Zero. Ice Shard! What is this thing fucking weak? Weak again! How am I gonna fight this thing? This thing. What happened? What? How did that even happen? How did level 28 take out a level 37? This? Everything's weird. Who's the Jack? You still have that fucking thing? Seed bomb. That? What a fucking joke! That's some weird giving this thing, I don't want it, to be honest. Cleanse tag. Found a meme cave. So that's a meme cave? Thank God we beat her. We haven't seen, Fredora yet, surprisingly. He probably will eventually. It's Rock Tunnel, it's not Dark Tunnel. Surprise, motherfucker! Okay, that's not fair! Fucking dick! Motherfucker! What? Oh, goodbye. Oh, no way. No fucking way. No way. Kusanai eating it up. Now that's surprising. You're fucking thing exploding, you dumb fuck. Digger 2. Oh, this is Mr. Ripper. Mr. Ripper! That's a Pokemon. Objection! Can't believe I lost. Can you fucking suck, dude? I don't even know where I'm going. Hey, Digger! I know just the name for this thing. Choo choo! This thing is building must be a speed boost. You'd be smart and send down balls. Thank you. Choo choo! Hey! What did I name that thing again? I forgot. Oh well. Hey, it's Digger! Digger's sister! These stun, ooh. You're funny as fuck if you're involved in that thing. No one can! That's weird. Oh, it's a pretzel! I know, just a nickname for this thing, motherfucker. You're standing damn fucking low, dude! That's not gonna sign from trying to catch you. Thank you. I want this thing. Stay in the damn ball, bitch! I'm trying this ball right here. Oh yeah! Enjoy your home, Prince Elvis. Armando! Hey, it's Digger's sister! I don't even know where I'm going, so I wish I had flash. No, what I'm gonna do, The Dirt City! What?! No! What?! It's in the Dutch City! You know what? Where's my fucking escape rope? I know I have one. Oh, god damn it! What I need is in Gdansk City. You're gay, huh? Apparently going the right way? Okay, this is gonna be bad. If I do magnitude, it's gonna get sub-zero too. Oh wow. Oh, don't kill sub-zero! Oh god damn it! Good thing this ain't a fucking Nuzlocke, cause... Alright, it's a zero dump for jump for good. What do you mean you're not gay? You know nothing about me, little twerps! Sometimes that he-she speeds over there. Different gay. You know nothing about me, little twerps. I wish I was freaking Flash. Bucket with the face and feet. That is cool. Wow, first ball, it knew it was going to be damaged if tried to escape, so, but I'm seeing the fucking. just gonna leave the name the way it is for now. Trying to think of a name for it. I was gonna call it Buckethead, but that's just too... Am I going the right way? I think I'm going the right way, I guess. This place is called Rock Tunnel. You know what? I'm just gonna try to find the entrance. And just call an episode. Cause I need Flash. To get through this bitch. I wish I had an escape rope. Wait, did I bow you already? Big nigga! Guess not. I might be going the right way. Why'd you call me Big Nigga? Ricochet. What type is ricochet? Hey, it's Fluffy Yeti. What you doing there, buddy? Ow! It's crackling. Did I perhaps make it through or something? Shh. I know I'm going the wrong way, but I don't give a shit. I don't care. Damn it! I didn't move! Tackle that much, so I'm just gonna get rid of it. All right, now I can see where I'm going. What that item now? Now I can actually see where I'm going. Thank God. Thank God I actually already had Flash. I don't have though, it's the town map. That's weird. Apparently it was a chun test. That's gross, dude. That totally smells my own sweat. That's fucking sick, dude. Think I'm going the right way? I have to be sure. Oh, bitch! I want this item. I'm gonna get it. Yay, full heal. Awesome sauce. Bitch. An actual trainer fight? Yep. Midget Sneevy. Bitch. Haha, can't heal that. Do that shot? Magnitude. That thing's basically a fucking ice cannon. Mandrill! Magnitude! Trippy. Oh, there's the exit right there. I was going down that ladder though first. Well, we finally made it out! I was just down here first. Waterstone! Ooh! Oh, that's our Waterstone? I'm out of here. We're out of here! Thank God for Flash. Lost in there for good. Colbert Berry, huh? A rooster? Fascinating me, I handle you. This ice punch. Oh, I forgot to mention, we were just fighting KFC. Rotator? That's a weird looking freak. Oh god. Haha. What? Are you trying to get freaking ass destroyed? Shouldn't challenge me then, dude. Wish I had a revive or max revive. Parrot City? Is this Saffron City? Because we did make it to a, Oh, what? It took us to Parrot City! Where do we get fly? Beehive City Flight School, so we have to go to Beehive City. Master Ball. That's all an ultimate performance. Looks like it kind of peeling off. So it's basically Master Ball, but really old and rusty. Small town. That house is gone. That one house was right there. Okay, I didn't mean to come to him. Exorcist. You know what? We've exceeded 10 minutes, so I'll see you guys next time. And let's play Pokemon Clover. In this episode, we'll head to the next town, I guess, since this town has no gym. Since this town is basically Lavender Town. So, I will see you guys next time, and remember to keep your day fucking sparky. I'm out this bitch, y'all! Bye-bye!